Marlon is 38 years old. His 5 feet 7 inches and weighs 180 pounds. He has a shaved head with brown eyes and is a foundation relations manager. He likes to apply his curious and sensual nature to his passion of cooking and baking. He's also an avid fundraiser for Liberty Hill Foundation. He enjoys fist bondage fisting scenes. He tutors youth in essay writing and works with college interns. He provides fundraising workshops, don't set me off. And now he moves the microphone while I gather myself. Marlon.
Thank you.
Try working with this, it's impossible. While we were intrigued by your interests in cupcakes and piss bondage fisting, and how that would appear in an episode of Glee, your question is actually about your membership in Piezo LA.
Payasos!
Okay. Shooted me all day. No.
Payasos.
That. Right. It's a clown organization, right?
Payaso is the Spanish word for clown. We're a bunch of sexy motherfucking clowns.
Yeah!
So tell us, what clowning skill serves you best in the dungeon, and why?
Well, let me tell you this. I think that I can combine my skill at being an excellent cupcake maker with my clowning around. I take one of my payaso brothers, kneel him down, and tell him, you know what the best part of a cupcake is? It's the topping. And I got your buttercream topping right here. Thank you.
Better and better for me by the minute. From Montreal, Quebec, Canada.